Testing 1 2 1 2. Seems to be fine. Hey, what's everybody? Tonight I'm gonna be continuing Nancy Drew, The Curse of Blackmoor Manor. I hate pop-ups on a computer. Seriously do. Alright, so how's everybody doing tonight?
Nemo.
He's a kitty over there. Last night we got to where we got to mess with the position of the gargoyle right next to Linda's room in the game. Let me get my thing up here real quick.
Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
2 4. There we go. Christy, hey, welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it, and thank you for the host. Okay. So. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, please, this time it's not gonna work again. Alright. Okay. Let's put this like that. There we go. Because I don't want to just dangle in here, because that'd be annoying. Oh man, let's do this. Okay. Who's ready? One time I actually got that without the walkthrough. Like, I just kind of like started fiddling with it and it went.
I can see into Linda's room.
Cool. First time seeing that, I screamed so hard. It was so hard. I'd be scared.
Oh, looks like it's time for another glow stick. Only the blameless shall pass here. All others shall transform into beasts. Tooth and nail shall grow long, and hair shall turn coarse, till their aspect be as loathsome as their cold hearts. Prove thy worthiness, and memorialize here the innocent one so wrongly condemned for saving lives. Else consider thyself right and truly cursed.
That's not creepy. Okay, I better go get another glow stick. Oh, I put it away, huh? It's cool.
Hi, Nancy.
Could I get another glow stick?
Yes, but you know the rule. First, we have to play another game. On your mark, get set, go!
Okay. Think. Okay. Mind is blanking. Need a purple one. gosh, I hate this. That did not help. I hate this game. Gosh, come on. Dang it. Sorry, I just saw that. Okay, come on.
Fanfare, please. Un glostic pour vous, madame.
My eyes actually hurt now.
Jane, I saw you and Ethel performing some kind of ritual. What were you doing?
Huh? I don't know what you're talking about.
You and Ethel were pouring oil or something down some kind of drain.
Coo, you're a daft one. Imagine me and Ethel running around in the middle of the night, pouring oil down drains.
I didn't say anything about it taking place in the middle of the night.
Well, isn't that when weird rituals usually take place? In the dead of night? Anyway, you were probably just having a bad dream. Believe me, this castle can sometimes give you nightmares.
I should get going.
Ta-ta!
That was hard. Oh no, that bites. Okay.
Thank you.
This walkthrough doesn't want to load this picture, so I gotta go do this.
Nigel gave that to me when I was in the library once. I think he was hoping it would scare me, but it didn't. I'm too smart to believe in that sort of stuff. That's my family tree. Ask me anything about anyone. Go on, ask me.
Something to write with. This is stupid. But this thing, this walkthrough isn't showing this, what I need to do, so... Got it. I just had to draw it on my phone. Go. Dang it. None of the pictures are showing. Thank you. Stupid, I can't find it. Welcome back, Christy.
I can see into the library.
Let's do it.
Huh? The statue, it's moving.
I just made that statue of Mercury move.
Okay, I did that so I can get the wand. Okay, now it's probably the other thing at the... So I go back all the way. That did not sound good. That honestly kind of scared me.
Wow, looks like I won't be needing any more of Jane's glow sticks.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, the room is moving!
Came here so to back exactly where I was. Hey, welcome to Shame. Glad you can make it. I'm stuck. I'm doing this stupid moves. Guys, remind me again why I chose to do this game. Alright, it's in order. I don't want to go to the map. I have the map already. Should be able to. Nah, I just seriously hate this part of the game. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I love the game! I just hate this part. Cause I always get stuck. Emmy, hey, welcome to Shame. Glad you can make it. Okay, the mic's like right in front of my head. I hate that. Okay. Guys, do you have any tips on how I can get past this stupid thing? Okay, I'm at the death door. Isn't there a trick or something you can do? Like, click the door! There we go! Click the door. That is like right in front of my head. Gosh. Oh, Nemo's being cute. It's slowly going down. Why is it going down? Okay, it's slowly going down. That means there's too much weight on that end. There we go. Okay. I know you're like, you're at the death door, you know, and then, like, you kind of, then you kind of, like, click it so however many times, and you get to the door you need to go to, but I can't remember how many times you need to go. I am stuck, like legit, I am stuck. Okay. The other way. I think I was just at it. I always end up back at the stupid middle. Always. Okay, I'm here. Oh, this is bugging me. Okay, so I seem to be hitting either the corner or that door, so... can set the one behind me. There's a door there too? Since when? I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. Going in the wrong one! Dang it! This is really starting to get me mad. Now I can't even get back to the middle. Thanks, unable to be. Oh my gosh, I'm like, I feel like I'm on the verge of getting a headache just because of this thing. Oh, Nemo's asleep and his little paw just kind of twitched. It was cute. Okay. This close to chucking my computer out the window. Okay. Okay, so I can't even get back to the middle now, so there's gotta be something I'm doing wrong. Gotta be something I'm doing differently. I'm not changing the doors or okay, you know, there's death. I get that. I can't get back to the box. I cannot get back to the stinking middle. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see what the doors are doing. Oh my gosh, I'm there! I'm there! That moved, I swear. I was right in front of it. I was right in front of it. I was right in front of it. And oh my gosh. Sue? Okay, moving. Yeah, it's just... Yeah, I just accidentally hit the door before I realized what was going... Yes! Yes.
Weird symbols. Maybe knowing what that snake symbol means will help me figure out what the others mean.
Okay, now the little thingy is, you click the little thingy twice, and then you go out and you're at the door. If I'm correct. Boom. Boom. Yay! Okay. I'm gonna talk to Nigel.
Pay no attention to the bird behind the curtain.
Aw, the little bird's cute. Okay. Yeah, but I was about to say wrong way, but no, he's in the library.
Hello, Nancy. Uncovered any interesting Blackmore facts recently?
Do you know what the symbol of a snake eating its tail signifies?
The Ouroboros? It's a very old image and is usually associated with alchemy. You really do come up with the strangest questions, Nancy.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Valet!
Now I have to go on the web. Look stuff. Alchemy. Okay, so then I need to go back to the alchemy door.
Bird in the mirror.
Did it wrong. Where isn't it going? There we go. One. Two. Yay! I love it. Okay. Yes! Woohoo! Got it. That was hard. Oh, man.
This looks like some kind of medieval forge. Looks like a chunk of metal. This looks like some kind of ancient mold. By pulling out different plugs, I can create different patterns in the mold.
I'm not even gonna try to read everything. Be way too much.
My dear initiate, Penelope Penvelin. You are one big drink of water, aren't you? A keyhole. Whoa, sounds like the big guy out there just took a step. Looks like some winds are stronger than others.
I kind of hate this puzzle. Stop it, dude! Dang it. Dang it! Dang it! Really? What the heck? Seriously, what the heck? Okay, I'm done. I have to do that. I forgot about that. Dang it! So I gotta play it. No! Okay, I am, like, really starting to get mad. No, it was just a stupid puzzle. It's not the game itself this time. Luckily, I just jinxed it, so knock on wood. I'm starting to get gamer hand here, because, gosh. Like, look, I have a red mark. It hurts. Who knew playing video games could be painful? Oh, I'm stupid! Okay, we're good. Dang it. Seriously? Dang it, come on. Gotta be kidding me. Really? Yes. Yes.
It sounds like air is going to the forge.
Finally. That was kind of hard.
This reminds me of that picture I saw in the Mutus Liber. I'm supposed to press the button under the blue triangles I want to move, then press the one under the group I want to move them to, until I wind up with a group of just four triangles.
I did it! Yay!
If I open the door now, I'll flood the place.
Oh, whoops. Okay, now I need to go up.
Hello?
Hi, it's Ned.
Ned!
Hey, Ned, what's up?
I could say I've been studying and needed a break, but the truth is I've been dying to hear from you. What's going on there?
What isn't going on here?
I'm listening.
Well, for one thing, I've discovered some kind of medieval alchemy lab.
Really? Where?
Under the manor. And I mean way under the manor. In fact, I may be the only one in this place who knows about it.
What's in it?
Well, I was hoping to find the fabled Pendleton treasure, but all there is in there is an old forge.
Forge? Isn't the thing you use to heat metal and make swords and stuff?
Right.
So what are you going to do now?
Well, actually, the forge looks like something I saw in this strange book Jane has in her room, which means I should probably check it out more thoroughly.
Probably hasn't been used for centuries.
That's the thing. It looks like it has been used recently. I mean, relatively recently. Certainly within the past 50 years or so.
What would someone be using a forge to make in this day and age?
There was also this big keyhole in the lab.
What about a key?
No key.
Well, there you go. Maybe that's what has to be forged.
The key that goes in that keyhole?
That'd be my guess.
I'll talk to you soon.
I'll be waiting.
Okay, now we can talk to... Actually, no, wait. Gotta go to the conservatory.
It's a game based on that children's book John Pendleton wrote.
Dang it. Dang it.
Hmm.
Dang it. Dang it! The noise is getting on my nerves. Yay! Finally got it! Jeez.
Have you seen? The well is filled up again. It's very curious, but quite wonderful.
Ouch. Goodbye.
Good day.
Messing with her plants is probably not a good idea.
Oh, I can't really do a puzzle I hate doing. And most of you know where I'm going with this. Going.
This'll loosen things up in there.
Okay. Thank you. Yes! Oh, my wrist hurts.
Pay no attention to the bird behind the curtain.
That'd be fun. Can I have a secret slide in my house?
I guess I should explain. I see you did not heed my warning. I realize you are a very curious young woman, but know this. These passageways can only lead to misfortune for the uninitiated, and I am not only speaking of physical peril.
Would being initiated have anything to do with secret rituals in the middle of the night?
Nancy, I know you're a good person and mean well, and I understand you feel compelled to discover what is happening to Linda, but I also have certain duties which may conflict with yours. I will not interfere as long as I am prohibited from doing so, but know that the instant I receive the word, you will no longer be welcomed in Blackmoor. Good day.
You know what's really stupid is that I thought, oh, now she's gonna pee here. And yet I still screamed. You know, I like to, you know, I wish Blackmoor was like a real place because that'd be really cool. I would love to live in Blackmoor because I love like big houses and stuff. And this is a big house.
I could try to hit the bullseye I saw when I went down that slide with a cricket ball.
Ooh, a pretty bird, isn't it?
Yay! I know, right? I want a secret slide in my room. You know, or, that, you know, and then, like a escalators to go upstairs, like a slide to go down. That'd be cool. Why isn't it moving? I love it! It's so fun. Okay, so now that he's gone, we can go back up and get the wand. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Let's go to bed. I thought something would happen. Oh, gotta open the box. Hold on. Actually, you guys, this is a good spot to end the game, and then, I know that tomorrow I'm supposed to be, playing, continuing Ezio Auditore's story in Assassin's Creed 2, but I kind of figured, like what I told you all last week, if I'm ever, like, over on my Nancy Drew streaming, like I am this week, I will, just skip the Xbox game that I'm supposed to be playing that day, and then I'll finish the Nancy Drew game. So tomorrow, at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, I'm going to be finishing this game, Nancy Drew, The Curse of Blackmore Manor. And on Thursday night, at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, I'm going to be continuing Ezio Auditore's story in Assassin's Creed 2. Thank you all so much for watching, for helping me out on some stuff. I got a lot done today. My stream did not totally stink, so yay. Chrissy, you are welcome for the stream. But yeah, my stream didn't lag up that much, and my game went good. I had a great streaming time tonight. Anyway, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed my stream. Thank you all for watching. All of my streams that I've ever done for over the past little over a year, is on my YouTube, if you all want to see it. The links to all my social media are down below for you all, both on Twitch and on YouTube. This video will be up on my YouTube soon. Please subscribe to my YouTube. I said YouTube a lot in the past, like, 5 seconds. But, yeah, my, please follow me on my social media sites, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I post on there, all the time when I'm going to be streaming. I'm trying to get to where, I post more, not just about my streaming, but, you know, like, other stuff. And I'm not really good at it, but I'm trying to get better at it. This little piece of hair is getting on my nerves. But anyway, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you all for watching. Again, I will be finishing this game, Nancy Drew, The Curse of Blackmore Manor, tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Hope you all will be able to join me. I'm gonna have a little slideshow on for another couple minutes or so. Maybe a little bit of music. Hey, Nemo. Oh, someone's sleepy. Alright guys, hope to see y'all tomorrow. Bye everybody.